Bonjour, hi. Today we're in Alsace. We're in the town of Turckheim, the appellation of Turckheim as well. And we're tasting the wine from the François Bord estate. And with us is Thomas, who is the winemaker, who is the owner of the estate. Since when? 1741, and he's the ninth generation. So we assume that after nine generation, they must know what they are doing, right? So, Thomas, c'est quoi la spécificité de votre Riesling? What's so special about your Riesling?
Donc là, on est en train, donc bonjour à tous. Donc là, on est en train de goûter un Riesling Ehrenweg. Donc déjà, le Ehrenweg se situe au plein cœur du village de Turckheim, sur un sol caillouteux sablonneux, ce qui va exprimer beaucoup de fraîcheur.
Okay, so we are the soil very important. Ehrenweg, it's the name of the vineyard, which is a very specific vineyard. What you get from Ehrenweg is not what you get from across the street, just because of the dirt. It's stony, there is stone and sandy.
Donc là, la première attaque, hein, on est sur une acidité, mais qui n'est pas du tout agressive, qui est plutôt fondue, avec en fin de bouche, on va ressentir le côté fleur blanche et agrumes.
Good acidity as you start, and that's the charm of Riesling after all, right? And on top of that, you finish with plenty of white flower and citrus. Agrume en français, in English, this is citrus. So think about lime, of course, maybe grapefruit, lemon, definitely. Très bien.
Donc ça, c'est des vins qu'on pourra très bien apprécier en apéritif, comme en mangeant avec des poissons ou des coquillages.
Love that. So, aperitif, you can polish a bottle before the meal, and you can have another bottle with the food and seafood and think like that. So, from François Bord in Turckheim, this is their Riesling Ehrenweg 2015. À votre santé!
À votre santé!
Chin chin!